First of all, let me take this opportunity to say a big thank you to the government, to the ministry, NOC, Athletics Kenya for the support. We are really, really, truly grateful. I think because of their support, we could perform this way. So for me, I don't have much to say, it's just to say thank you.
Yeah.
It was motivational, you know, to have stand on that podium, being the greatest 1500 meter of all time, and knowing that I have inspired many young girls out there, next generation, it was a big achievement for me. And you know, I think I've been inspiration to many young girls. My biggest goal is to defend my title over the 1500 and make history. And I really thank God I could come out after frustration and disappointments over 5,000. I can't say it was disappointment, but it was a little bit traumatic, you know. To have won silver and given a DQ without your like, what did I do, you know? And then it took a lot of energy on me. It took a lot of like, I don't know. I still don't know how to say it. It's still emotional because it was really, really emotional to me. I don't know how I came out and still perform how I performed in 1500 and mixed history. But I really thank all the people who supported me, my fans, my management, my coach, my training partners, my team here, my Beatrice here, and the rest of the team for talking to me that, yeah, you got this, and it was really good.
I kwa raisi file, na tulijaribu sana, na vile uliona marathon na kwa raisi, kulikuwa na mlima na kuteremka, lakini tulijaribu, sisi kwanza kama team, na pia mimi kama binafsi kuwakilisha nchi. Hii course ilikuwa tofauti sana kwa sababu ilikuwa kituka championship na wali design course ambayo haikuwa rahisi vile na tulijaribu vile tungeweza na we gave it all to defend our country. Ndio sasa tunarudi nyumbani na tuone vile tutachikaza alafu tuende tushinde sasa gold. Haimaanishi tumeshindwa, bado tuko. Na kwanza ni kuonyesha team kwanza tumefikia wapi kwa marathon na kufika podium hiyo number 3 haikuwa rahisi. So now we are going back to drawing board and in the near future we will see us.
We have come a long way and we thank God we arrived home safe and thank you for coming. This is my first time coming to arrive to Kenya and meet such people. So I just want to say thank you so much for coming. It's inspired many young generation. And secondly, I just want to say I'm so happy being a double gold medalist and Olympic champion for the first time, being a debutant in Olympic and come home with 2 medals, especially gold. It's not easy. But I just want to thank the government, NOC, Athletics Kenya, family, coach, and everyone who supported me towards preparation for Paris 2024. At the end of the year, I just closed my year with the world record 5 kilometer road race in Barcelona. Then it motivates me a lot as I prepare for the world cross country in Serbia, of which I was preparing to go and defend my title. And it was not easy, but it's just a matter of believing in yourself, focus, and be perseverance in everything you do, and being disciplined in an hard work. And that support from your coach, family, it's encouraged me a lot. Hali yangu haikuwa mbaya, haikuwa mzuri, but at the end of it all, we must participate in championship. Despite raining, despite sunny, despite any challenges we have to run, we have to compete. Yeah.
Mashindano ilikuwa poa. So nashukuru Mungu kwanza kwa kunipa nguvu kuweza kupambana. Mashindano ilikuwa very competitive, lakini Mungu ametuwezesha, tumeshinda, tumerudi tukiwa salama. So ningependa kushukuru Kenyans kwa support yenu ya maombi, mlituombea na kutupea morale pia kwenda kucompete. So tulikuwa tunacompete tukijua mnatuombea na mnatutegemea tuwakilishe Kenya vizuri. So nashukuru kila mtu mwenye alituombea na tunashukuru coaches na government kwa kutusupport pia. tumetreatiwa vizuri tukiwa Paris. That's why tumefanya vizuri. Ukikombai this Olympics na last year, this year tumeimprove kidogo.